the hitch panic one more
time. Son of a Hello, bitch! Be-
May I have your attention, please? May I have your attention, please? Will the real Slim Shady please stand up?
What's going on?
I repeat, will the real Slim Shady please stand up? We're gonna have a problem here.
Never seen a white person before. Jaws all on the floor like Pam, like Tommy just.
Sorry, I didn't hear what you said. I'm having problems in real life right now. My room is being infested by.
He didn't just say what I think he did he? And Dr. Dre said, nothing, you idiots. Dr. Dre's dead.
Well, my car is being infested with fucking ants. Let me. These ants!
Fucking guard.
Yeah, but he's so cute though.
Yeah, I probably got a couple of screws up in my head loose, but no worse than what's going on in your parents' bedrooms. Sometimes I wanna get on TV and just let loose, but can't. But it's cool for Tom Green to hump a dead move. My bum is on your lips. My bum is on your lips. And if I'm lucky, you might just give it a little kiss. And
that's the message that we deliver
to little kids. And expect them not to know what a woman's clitoris is. Of course, they're gonna know what in their
court. I know he's your friend, you stupid son of a bitch.
We ain't nothing but mammals. Well, some of us cannibals who cut other people open like cantaloupes. But if we can hump dead animals and antelopes, then there's no reason that a man and another man can't elope. But if you feel like I feel, I got the antidote. Women, wave your pantyhose, sing the chorus, and it goes.
Hello?
Come closer, Mr. Duncan. Come look at what you've done to me.